Hey guys, so today I want to show you how I create my full face, full coverage, dewy, bronzy makeup look. And yeah, so run home with me.
As you can see, I already applied my foundation. I'm about to apply my concealer. This one is LA Girl Pro HD Concealer in Espresso. I'm going to create two triangle shape under my eyes, like so. I'm going to put some on my bridge of my nose and my chin, and you know, so I'm going to blend it with my Morphe Kabuki brush. Make sure that there's no demarcation line between the concealer and the foundation. And by the way, today we're going for a very full coverage, full beat makeup. So yeah. Anyway, so now I'm blending my concealer. I'm gonna go on my forehead and create this half circle. And also on my chin, I'm gonna blend. I'm gonna blend that forehead. Then I'm gonna carve my lines just to give a little bit more structure to my face. Going. I'm using my Care Cream Contour by Anastasia Beverly Hills. And as you can see, I really don't like to go too heavy on the concealer and the highlight and contour. I like to keep everything subtle. The reason why I turn left and right is just to make sure that I don't see the demarcation lines, because it's very easy. Like, you think it's blended, and then when you look at the picture, you realize it's not. I don't want that. So I'm gonna do the same thing, but I'm gonna create smaller triangles this time underneath my eyes. And also, I like to build whatever I do. I don't like to go straight two shades or three shades lighter. I like to go like step by step. So now I'm gonna blend everything. Now my Pamper Therapy sponge, turn it upside down and blend this little corner, because we don't want lines. Blend my forehead. And I'm gonna set with my fave powder. Setting powder. 24 karat magic in the air. He really wanted to be in the video, guys. So now, yeah, I'm setting my face with the RCMA around my lips. To lock in everything, my forehead. All right. So I'm gonna powder my face and set everything. I use this powder to blend everything on my face and make sure that there's no demarcation, that everything melts into each other. I also go over my concealer, like everywhere. I also did my forehead, but I didn't really show it there. So I'm gonna use this contour powder by Anastasia Carob again. I'm
I'm using this brush, and then after that I'm gonna use the Ida brush to carve a little bit more, to give more structure. Once I'm done, I like to look at my face and my chest and neck, make sure that there's not too much of a demarcation here, and I'm satisfied, then I'm keep going. I'm gonna do my eyebrows off camera. And here it is again. He told me, you better put me in the video this time. I love him. Alright, so now that my eyebrows is done, and I love it, we're gonna do my eyes. I'm putting this color, it's from Makeup Forever. The name is too complicated, so I'll list it in the description box. But I'm only using this transition shade, and then I'm gonna use the ColourPop eyeshadow. I'm gonna use it with my finger. Now I'm gonna use my highlight. That's the first step. Subtle highlight. I start with the Laura Mercier Seduction Face Illuminating Powder. Then once I'm done with this one, I'm gonna go with my Bobbi Brown Bronze Glow, and I'm gonna do the same thing on the Cupid's Bow chin. Yes. Like, highlight is always like the fave moment of every girl when they put their highlight in. We always have like a moment. Alright, so let me put some more. On the tip of my nose. Cupid's bow. To be honest with you, I don't even know why I put it on my Cupid's bow. Like, I was just trying to do whatever I see on social media and decided to try for myself, but yeah. Selfie, a little selfie. Okay, so now I'm applying my lashes. And put the gloss. This one is a Gilded by Anastasia Beverly Hills. And yeah, I think the look is complete. I'm gonna set my face. I don't think I'm gonna set it. Oh yeah, I did. So ridiculous. This is too much extraness. Anyways, I just wanted to thank you guys for watching. Hopefully you enjoy it. Make sure that you like, subscribe, and share. And I will see you on my next video.